I'm people who are devoted. Thank you. I'm going to go to the next one. If there are some sins that you can't think about, it doesn't dawn on your mind and you're struggling, I simply say, Lord, if there's any other sin that I've done against you that I don't remember, please help me recall it. Help me know it so I can repent, confess it, and wash it away with the have your son wash it away with the blood. And by the way, when your sin does get pointed out by the Lord through your prayer, you better accept that. You better recognize that so you can confess that too.
Amen.
So that is extremely important to do. So that's what I do. I don't know if you noticed in your memory verse, but you're going to memorize this soon in your memory verse, is that the psalmist prayed, if there's any secret fault that I don't know about, cleanse it away from me. Let me know of it. Why do you think David was still a man after God's own heart, even through adultery and murder? Because he had that attitude, that humility, that prayer. 42 through 49, which we read, no matter how many days have passed or how long we pray or how hard we repent with tears, it seems like God's not answering, right? Verse 42 through 49, it seems like that. How many of you feel like, now don't raise your hands, obviously, how many of you feel like verse 42 through 49? Like you prayed, you thought of every sin to confess, you started to live right for the Lord and stuff like that, but he just does not answer you. And you need to read verse 42 through 49. And then verse 50, till the Lord finally hears you and sees you and accepts it and says, okay, let's end the punishment. That's what you should be doing. Because like I told you before, if you keep doing that with God, the Lord will put an end. The Lord will finally recognize your repentance and sincerity, and then he'll end it. He'll stop it. That's what you need to do. Don't give up. If I were you, I'd keep praying, confessing, and repenting. I'd say, Lord, I know that the bad things I'm going through right now is what I deserve, and I reap what I'm going to go to the next one.
Thank you. able to be at peace and to be able 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 to Thank you.